I know a lot of you are thinking, how do they do it? How can I go deep like that? How can I bare my soul and get to the deep and honest, painful truths and turn them into art? A lot of you are saying, how can I be the best? A lot of you came to see a rock and roll show, but a lot of you came because you wanted to know how to be the best. To be the best, you get to pass the test, you get to take it all the way to the top of the mountain. You can be Madonna mic? Alright. This would work better with a Madonna mic. Imagine I'm wearing one. How many of you, show of hands, would like to be pretty good? That's what I thought, just a couple fucking imbeciles. 99.9% of you want to be the fucking numero uno, am I right? With me on my go. Come on, Sass and Johnny Spike, you two. No, wait, wait. That's it. And a 1, 2, 3. To drink the juice, you gotta spruce the fierce. You gotta set that baby face right on the mountain. To make the green, you make the lemonade, you get to make it in the shade of the wing marina. You're the best in the world. You are the best, but you claim you don't know. You get the touch neck and I'm on the show. You get the free, but you know that you gotta believe in the thing that you're dreaming. You search for the meaning. Is there a dreaming? The power of healing is what you are feeling.